Millions were killed in concentration camps.
Son of a bitch, Hero was talking for a long while. God damn it. Well, okay. This is the Forgotten Ones, as I've been saying. And I've said a lot of one parts before. So, okay, there we go. Check other available controls. Please check the keyboard. Enable subtitles options and all that. Am I all fucking... Get the keys! There we go. God. This is gonna be like JonTron in Space Ace. Every time the poor fucker jumps, it's like, ow! God, this is copyrighted, I hope not. Yours isn't safe for now, but not forever.
I found the info you're looking for. The man you seek is located in the old swastika fort.
Swastika.
can't provide any further information. Travel there on your own responsibility.
Great to hear. I'll get in the way immediately. I owe you.
I've been talking for a long while here, and I didn't even fucking notice the microphone was off. God damn it. I'm stupid. Oh well. Still gotta go into video. For yes, I'm using a hand fan thing. Just apparently, even with an open window and a fan on, I'm still not gonna. Don't miss while shooting, your life is at stake.
It was over 20 years ago when I was first brought to this place. I didn't know what was going on. My parents were gone. I was stuck in this mansion with a man named Sean and Gregor. Gregor was the butler, and Shanzo seemed to be the boss. Then you returned about him. But as always, eventually you reveal the first.
Looks like a boss.
Indeed.
Well, I see you playing Scarum over there. How dare you? Can we skip this? God, we can't. I have to watch this all. Oh.
Perhaps this trail might.
Woo! A driving moment? Wow, okay. Yeah. Oh, a torch thing.
This smells like shit down here.
Ow! What the? I mean, for a second you were talking, now it's like, what the? Just in the mine? Oh! Secret passage? Oh my god. Let's follow it. Come on. Come on! Oh, can't jump. Oh god, I ran out of wall stamina. Why can't I take the axe? I couldn't stop thinking. I'm worried about my brother. I left him for dead in the tunnel. Could have talked to him. He was so obsessed, he couldn't accept it. We couldn't sit him. I told him. I was chased, I was terrified. If you're still out there, I want you to know that I did.
I must find a place. I must hide from it.
Oh.
Get away from me!
What did he say? Jesus, the noises are fucking weird. I can break those, okay. Well, nothing to be bothered there. Jesus! I'm an amazing driver. Anchor. I got it. What is here? Some barrels in a box. Break those. Oh god, oh! Why? Let us go explore a little bit. Yeah. There might be something. Drags. I found this on Steam. It was actually on my Explorer list. Oh god, there's hang down snipes. It's locked. There's sounds and noises in there.
Day and night. Please come back. I kept repeating it in the dark. No answers. Just the sound of my own.
Gregor. That was not me. The voice. There's a ghost following us. Whatever. That's the way in. Also, those wheels aren't good. Shit driver in this game. In this magnitude, I can't afford to lose
stamina.
There you go. Okay. I was like, wait a minute. Why is everything black? And don't take that as a comment. Not everything is as it seems. Is as it seems. God, you're just cycling through the tips very quickly. Don't miss while shooting. Your life is at stake. Spend your ammunition wisely, or else you... What happened?
Who is there? Grabunska, is that you?
Yes.
Oh my god, my apologies. What has brought you this far from town?
I'm here to bring vengeance on Shinzel.
Really? That twists my spine?
You have no idea what cruelty Schinzel has done. He is one dangerous man, not to be dealt with, at least not alone. It would be a pity losing another person to his darkened curse within that mansion. Schinzel can sense you. I'll go check. Don't do anything stupid.
Okay. Yeah, he's dead. I was like,
what the fuck is that thing?
It's something that killed your friend. That was so fucking screamer. I did not see where it, which side it went. Oh, hello. Hello. It's a dead guy. There would be a monster in here. What happened here? What do you think happened? He got killed. Oh, ammo. Thank you. Thank you for the ammo. Locked. I guess you open. No, you're also locked. What? Oh, okay. This seems gonna be triggering with me. Because I played Day of the Feet and god damn the iron sights on those was just difficult for me. God, the noises are loud. Wire cutters? Ambient noise is just so fucking annoying. No offense. Using these cameras just prepare us for jump scares. There's a witch.
Ever since I left the mansion, I felt I'm being watched. Grobunska is hopefully at a better place now. Yet, I'll have to stay here. I won't allow any more people.
Okay, so I hope this guy is alive and healthy. Somebody get hurt by that guy. Okay, I got it. Boom, 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 boom. Smudge on the screen, it looks like a fucking ghost. Just waving at me. Hi. Yeah. What broke? I don't want to broke, but. Hello! What the fuck? Are you playing Scooby-Doo? With me? Fuck you. Oh god. And here I thought that was a good... Okay. It's out of order. How do you know? Mirror, mirror, I'm gonna explode. Okay, never mind. Oh, I already have one. I won't budge. I wonder why. So what do I have to do? Pick up a bitch, let me in. Okay. What is this? Donator finished them. How dare you? How dare you? The constant screaming kept me awake. I couldn't hear it anymore. He killed himself. Okay. Oh god, I've been recording for 20 seconds. Minutes. I'm just gonna go save. Unless there's an enemy. I haven't seen anything now. Locked. Hello. Easy. Easy. Easy peasy. Where's the save point? I forgot. Oh, here's the save point. Okay, you know what? This is gonna be one part of the Forgotten Ones. I hope you have enjoyed it. And I'm thinking this is gonna be one parter. So, but it's all up to you. If you think it's good enough, just need to continue. Go ahead and leave a like and comment. Because if you just don't even care or anything, just go ahead and if you didn't like it, just go ahead and leave a dislike or something. I hope you have enjoyed. Until then, ghosts are behind you.